Call this Inspiration 37 before I do. Next week, on Tuesday, we play bowls at the Capuchin Bowls Club. We are really looking forward to it. We are playing them. They can see we can't. So I'm really looking forward to it. Hopefully we'll win, but I'm going to try my best anyway. Now, Inspiration 37 is an amazing inspiration, full of hope for everyone and everything, everybody in the world. The inspiration is as follows. If I can play golf, if I can play sport, you can. If I can hit a drive, you can. If I can ride a bike, you can. If I can race, you can. Do you know what that means to me? If I can hit a wood, hit a jack with a wood, you can. Do you know what that means to me? Freedom. But we have freedom. It's amazing that we have freedom. Is amazing. When I stand on that, on the bowls mat to bowl my ball, bowl the wood, I get told where to put it, that forward or backhand. And I get told how to do it. But I'm learning so fast, I'm telling people how to do it now. We can do this. We can find the way to open up life for others. We can find a way to be ourselves again. We can find a way to show everyone that we care. And when we care, we concentrate, and we concentrate, we win. We never worry, we never moan. Moaning and worry is for other people. We just find ourselves, and when we find ourselves, we are ourselves. We are part of life. Part of life in this world is an amazing place. We are part of everything we do. And the thing is, with the bowling, I try my hardest every time. You know me, I never give in. I get help to the tee. I get help to the bowling mat. But you know what? When you're on the bowling mat and you're on the tee, it's down to you. It's down to me, in other words. No one can take my shot or bowl my ball. It's me. I'll bowl my word. It's me who does that. So when I hear people say, I cannot do this, I cannot do that in sport and golf, I have to think to myself, who are these people? If I can do it, you can do it. You have no excuses. If you come up with excuses, they're wrong. Because excuses mean you're thinking about defeat. Defeat is a terrible word. I don't want to hear. I have often heard. But you can do this. You can be part of life. You can be part of anything you desire in sport and golf. Just go to that tee and go to the sports field. And that's what I do. And I be me. I am part of life again, I think to myself. Because when you told you're blind at first, it's a shock. But I tell you what, there's no other person on this earth that will be inspired like me, inspiring like me, because I never give in. I think all the people all over the world, my friends and everything, are amazing. But you know me, I'm a person who will never give in. And that's how I win. I love life. I love part of life. I love every life. I want to be the best. I want to be like Justin Rose, a top golfer. I want to be a top cyclist, like Jason Kenny. I want to be me. I want to be the one they're shouting out the name, Colin. And soon it will be. Because I will try my best and I will beat the rest. Thank you so much for being part of my life. And this video is dedicated to the people who say, we want to play, but we can't. There is no such thing as you can't play. Stand on the tee, place the ball on the tee, and play like me. Thanks. Bye.